kadada kamenona. Nyuma kamungwa kameshona, eh. Kadada kamenona, nyuma kamungwa kameshona, eh.
Nataka nimbe na wewe leo nsikilize kadada. Sokani tena.
I'm too pretty.
Nasikia hivyo kusikia ukipiga hapa nduru.
Pole pole.
Pole pole nini? Ndio unafanyanga wagonjwa hospitali. Mbona hivi mkono basi ndio sisi tu. Sijaanza kukush na ushaanza kulia.
Aki pole pole nisipiu.
Sijaanza kupush dawa. Sura shtuka shtuka zidiwa shtuka zidiwa.
Unasikia ujumbe kidogo.
Ouch.
No one in there.
that feeling after assessment.
Hey guys, thank you for staying tuned with me. Finally, we've come to the end of our Mother in Labor Experience Placement, which we've been brought to Eldama Ravine Sub-County Referral Hospital. So, after the hectic week, Manze, after the stressful night, after not getting getting mothers to deliver, we finally got them and we were assessed. We all passed. It was, the experience was so amazing, and I'm glad and I'm happy. Finally, I'm midwife, yeah, ready to serve my community out there once I'm back home. So the experience at Eldama Ravine was so amazing. We finally came to the end of our rotations. So leo ndo tumepiku, some of us wame head back to school, but some of us remained back because we are from the same clusters and we have to move to Nakuru County for our rural experience, which we aren't even sure due to the lockdown which was placed by the president today. We just waiting for the information from our clinical instructor to give us the feedback and to see the way forward to our next placements. Yeah, we're done with the school, but who are we Kenya Medical Training College, they're still retaining us for our rotations because we must complete our rotation in order for us to graduate. So we're just waiting for the feedback and to see when we shall be heading to our rural experience, which will be most likely on Monday. Thank you for staying tuned with me. For those who have not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel, and please, I really, really need your support, guys. Let's hit the watch hour now by viewing my clips from the beginning to the end. I really, really need your support, guys. I know we've come a long way together. Thank you for the growth. Thank you for making this courageous. At least na feel squeezing. Iko courageous, and I hope imanasia. Sijui ni call it nini. Like, I keep smiling, I keep laughing. Oh, may I get serious someday? I love you guys all. Thank you for your support. I'm really, really, really grateful. Let's hit 1,000 subscribers now. Way to 1,000, guys.